Welcome back. We have Richard, our general manager, joining us today. Now, he talked to us a little bit earlier, a few weeks ago, about this Take Shape for Life program he's doing. Now, he is here for his two-week update, and let's have you stand up.
All right, ladies.
You show us what has been happening.
The fat guy's back.
Richard, I see a difference. I don't think you can say that anymore.
Look at that.
No, okay. France, that is not a double-breasted suit. He could just do that.
So I'm still fat. Come on. But
how much have you lost so far?
So I started at 245.5, and I'm now this morning, because I knew I had to meet you, I weighed 233.6.
See, I think that's worth a high five. I think it is.
That is awesome.
And what are you doing, so people out there know? What are you doing to make this happen?
I did make a small mistake this weekend. I was on a plane, and I've been really conscious to not. I've tried to cut down on, you know, diet sodas and everything. So I thought, oh well, I love tonic water. I don't like tonic water. I love tonic water. So I thought, okay, fine. I'll drink this tonic water. I had two cans of it on the plane, and on the way back, I had another can. And then, of course, Whitney from Take Shape for Life said, she texts me, "What did you do today?" And I tell her, and she goes, "Was that diet tonic?" And then I looked it up. It has 45 grams of sugar in each can.
I
kind of screwed myself, because that means over the weekend, I was losing weight every day like crazy, and it just stopped my weight loss.
But there is someone that you're accountable to, someone that is checking up on you with this program?
Yes, there is. They have it's a great thing, you know. My coach is Whitney, and she texts me every day because I'm so busy. A lot of people she calls and talks to. And so I'm eating their products, and then I'm eating Lean and Green. I can eat it right now if it's green colored or if it's meat. Okay, and so when I took my family to Mongolian barbecue, and I loaded up on a massive amount, I didn't have any noodles, which almost killed me, but I made it through. So until I get to my weight goal and can appear to you in June at my svelte 215 to 210, my goal is really 212. So if I can get to that,
we're gonna have a party.
Then then I'll put exercise in. I'm about ready to start exercising in a couple weeks, but, you know, I told you last time I was too fat to do it.
Do you think you could do this without Whitney, by the way?
Yeah, but I think this has been great incentive to know that I have to answer and that she's checking on me. It's been really good, because what is Utah? Utah is like the bread capital and roll capital of the world. There's nothing, ladies, that I love more than bread and rolls.
Because you are really good.
Like on my second day, I'm at the Lion's House, and they bring out a loaf of bread and just and give it to me. I'm like, I go to Sizzler because I'm trying to eat their salad bar, and they have homemade rolls at Sizzler.
And the
one next to Rio Tinto Stadium, unbelievable Sizzler with unbelievable rolls.
You're torturing yourself.
And I just like touched him and went.
Beyond that, though, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling really good. And actually, I got a little secret for you. My wife said that now that I've lost, what, 13 pounds, I guess?
Yeah.
She said I don't snore.
That only took 13 pounds?
Yeah, is that crazy?
Really?
Yeah, she said she's never heard. She said, I'm so quiet now. She had to reach over and touch me to make sure I was alive. So, I got one more great thing. Remember the young man, Kelly, who was supposed to go into the MTC tomorrow? Mm-hmm. He lost his weight.
Good
Yay,
for him,
And
Kelly.
I went Good to his farewell on Sunday and saw him. He looks he's so happy.
We should mention again, our general manager is doing Take Shape for Life, and we can put all the information on our website so you can take a peek. Maybe you get started just in time for summer. Go to abc4.com and then click on Good Things Utah. Richard, we're all rooting for you.
Thank you. I'll be back in 2 weeks to check in again.
Get a new suit, would you? Bye, everybody. Have a great day.
Thanks, Richard.
Have a great day. Thanks.